Hello from Erica. Today, Erica Art here. Okay, this time a flower again. But this time I will not use a paper napkin. Probably I will use just this one, plastic bag. Just plastic bag. Okay, we'll see. I don't know. I used this before, but it's problem with plastic bag because you sometimes there just appeared air bubbles, air pockets under this plastic bag, and that's not fine. Okay, but I will try today. I have here a canvas, 25 by 25 centimeters big. Oopsie. Oh, sorry, but I just have here a stick for my mobile phone, and I just making videos with my mobile phone, so I have to be carefully. Okay, I have here some my paints mixed. I will show you. This is my color palette. This a little phthalo blue. No, this is Prussian blue, and a little this one is this Winsor & Newton Winsor blue. See, and some orange, violet, yellow, different sort, primary yellow. This is my pearl medium, mixing my pearl medium, and some light, really not rose, but violet some kind, and here some violet, and here again, but I don't know if I will use all of this. I'm not sure, but we'll see. I will just see how it will go. And so first I will just put some black on, as always, and I will just, here is something on the canvas. Okay, and now see, it's really faster this way of putting the background on, just to pour, and then wait to this paint, which is too much, just flow down in the cup. Okay, I usually do it this with you, just to see how I work, how I did this. Now it's okay. We have here really nice. Nice surface, but I will just pick this paint. I'm going to pick this to pick up, because you know me. Sometimes I really want to pick every drop, but if you have the same paints as I here, yes, when the paint is mixed, then it's a little bit difficult, because if you just keep pick up all the paints, mixed paints already, you will almost probably get I don't know, gray or brown, because if you mix much colors together, then you will not get some nice color, but some mixture, and it usually is or gray or something between. If you have really a lot of colors, so. Okay, I forgot to put my gloves on, and a little more here, some paint. Oh, Jesus. So, see? Okay. I'm really clumsy today. I just did a mess. Just watch, see what I did. Okay. Now I will clean this later. Now I'm doing the video for you, and I will clean that later. I will use a cup. So put in the middle on the canvas. Somewhere in the middle, and I will just start to pull. Okay, first white. First white. Maybe I don't know which one should I use next. Maybe blue. Maybe blue. This is Prussian blue. Okay. Here is a little missing. Prussian blue and this rose, maybe not so rose, but it's more than like on violet. See more violet here, and again white. And now this maybe violet. And this opal rose. Again, some white. And red. Well, I have some in squeezing bottles, some just like that, without squeezing bottles. It's easier if you have in squeezing bottles, but okay. Which one now? Orange, maybe. Orange. and an orange, some yellow. So, and white, white again. I will just close the door just a moment. Because the garage doors are opening and I just close the door, and I will use again this violet. No, I will use blue. This blue. This blue and this violet. And this violet again. And white. And red. And some red. And orange. And which one now? Maybe this one. No, blue. I will take blue again. Maybe this blue. This blue and opal rose. And white. And now red again. And some yellow. See what I did? I just one drop just fall down here. Okay. I will use a pipette and just remove this little yellow, yes. Okay. Okay, it doesn't bother. This is not too much, and a little white. And and orange. And yellow again, and then I will be really at the end. So this I will remove here. I have here again some paint. I will do the petals now. Just maybe. Okay. And I will do the petals. Okay. Now I will use this plastic bag, but I will go a little further than this mobile stick because I need some space. Okay. I hope there will be not too much air pockets beneath this plastic bag. So I'm going really slowly, you see, not fast, but slowly. But that doesn't mean I will be really successful. I just don't want to get under this plastic bag air pockets. So it's a little difficult, as maybe a little, not difficult, but a little different when you're using paper napkin. Okay, I think there's no air pockets beneath this. I will just a little gently move here. And now I will leave this. I will just try to leave this. It is different, yes. Like paper napkins, it is different, of course it is. So here we go. Okay. We got this beauty, so and just maybe have to tilt some, not much. And I will torch now. See, but I will do here a glove dip for the middle. Okay. I think it's better. Maybe shall I just stretch the paint a little, so it's just fine. Here is a little less paint, so I will just add some. Okay. I will show you now, so you can see really from close look. I like that one. So, see? Not so much white here, other colors are just show up, and I like this one, really like it. Nice colors, and I love the shapes of these leaves here. So, see, and not as much white, but I like anyway this one. So, we create this flower today. I think we do really a nice job because I use this plastic bag. It's a little bit different when you use plastic bag. Plastic bag or paper napkins, because you have to be careful about these air pockets. Okay. But I have luck, maybe this time, don't have air pockets here. I have here an air bubble, I just see this guy here, see? Air bubbles, okay. No, they are not air bubbles, they're something else. This is not the air bubble. This is something else. I don't know. Something. I just lift this something and there's no nothing here. Okay, so thank you for watching the video, and okay, I will be here for you in next time, in next video, so bye.